Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and have learned a lot through my previous videos. So today we will do the revision of clothes, okay? We will revise the clothes, okay? Tell me, what is this? This is a t-shirt. What is this? This is a t-shirt. And what is the color of a t-shirt? It is of blue color. What is the color of a t-shirt? It is of blue color. What is this? This is a skirt. What is this? This is a skirt. And what is the color of a skirt? It is of yellow color. What is the color of a skirt? It is of yellow color. What is this? This is a shirt. What is this? This is a shirt. And what is the color of a shirt? It is of green color. What is the color of a shirt? It is of green color. Okay, now tell me, what is this? This is a frog. What is this? This is a frog. And what is the color of a frog? It is of pink color. What is the color of frog? It is of pink color. What is this? These are shorts. What are these? These are shorts. And what are the color of shorts? It is of purple color. What is the color of shorts? It is of purple color. So today we will do an exercise. The name of the exercise is matching. What is the name of the exercise? Matching. We will match clothes from this line to the same clothes in this line. Okay? Okay, first tell me, what is this? This is a skirt. What is this? These are shorts. What are these? This is a frog. What is this? This is a shirt. What is this? This is a t-shirt. Okay? Now we will match hair. Okay? What is this? This is a skirt. Is this a skirt? No. Is this a skirt? Yes. So we will match this skirt with this skirt. Like this. Okay? Now tell me, what is this? These are shorts. What are these? These are shorts. Is this a shirt? No. These are shorts. No. Are these shorts? Yes. So we will match these shorts with these shorts. Okay? Like this. Okay? Okay. So now tell me, what is this? This is a frog. Is this a frog? No. 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 Is this a frog? Yes. So we will match this frog with this frog. Like this. Okay? Now, what is this? This is a shirt. What is this? This is a shirt. Is this a shirt? Yes. So we will match this shirt with this shirt, like this. Okay? Now tell me, what is this? This is a t-shirt. What is this? This is a t-shirt. Is this a t-shirt? No. Is this a t-shirt? No. Is this a t-shirt? No. Is this a t-shirt? Yes. So we will match this t-shirt with this t-shirt, like this. Okay, so we have done the exercise. We will revise the clothes once again. What is this? This is t-shirt, skirt, shirt, shorts, and frog. Okay, so we have done the revision and done the exercise also. So there is a note for the parents. Please prepare such worksheets and ask your child to identify and do the exercise by their own. Thank you. Bye.